Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Kwentong Kutsheri. And for this video, basahin natin yung statement ni Hamster Combat sa kanilang Telegram. So finally nagsalita na. Alam ko maraming naiinip, 'di ba? Akala nila wala na talagang update from Hamster Combat after the airdrop. And ito nga, meron na naman siya. So, basahin na natin. Hamster Combat announcement. Dear CEOs, the largest ever airdrop in crypto history has officially launched. We have built a powerful infrastructure to let 131 million players seamlessly receive their tokens. Players were able to receive their drops directly to exchanges, Telegram wallet, and inside the app. In preparation for the airdrop, we've actively collaborated with the Ton team to ease the load on the network through Mintless Jeton. With Mintless Jeton, you can see the token balance in your wallet, but the actual tokens are only minted on the blockchain when you move them the first time. The system has proven to be strong enough to handle enormous demand without any interruptions to the Ton blockchain. If you still haven't claimed your tokens, you can do it in the Hamster Combat app. You can also keep them in the game, as we are about to roll out new features that will require them. Hamster token will be essential to access the upcoming apps and games in the Hamster ecosystem. Stay tuned for more updates. So yan, yun na yung pinaka announcement nila. So far, wala pa naman masyadong concrete na binulgar nila sa kanilang mga plano, 'di ba? Pero ano lang, stay tuned pa lang. But at least ano, makakalma na yung ibang mga tao. Kasi alam ko na marami yung nag-worry na parang baka wala ng season 2 dahil yun nga, tahimik na sila, 'di ba? Pero kasi ako naman, since nilalaro ko yung interlude na yung game ng Hamster Combat, nakikita ko naman na parang nag-update sila ng mga bagong cards. So, hindi ako worried na parang bigla na lang silang nawala. So, yun. Yun lang. Pero parang exciting din na you have something to look forward to about the Hamster tokens. And binabantayan ko nga rin siya sa ano, sa BitGet, kung yung price niya. So far, pinakamababa niya na nakita ko was 0.0043 or 0.0044. Ayun. Pero it's picking up. Parang earlier today, nag 0.005 pa siya. Pero ano lang yun, sobrang siglit lang yun. Anyway, so yun. So kung gagamitin yung Hamster tokens sa game, malamang may clamor for ano, diba? For the tokens, magkaroon ng clamor for the tokens, and it will drive up the price. So, kung nasa inyo pa rin yung mga tokens nyo, good for you. Diba? At least, baka tumaas pa yung presyo niya. Kesa sa presyo niya ngayon, sobrang sad-sad talaga. Although, yun nga, sabi ko, it's picking up. And maybe, because of this announcement, baka ano pa siya, makabawi pa siya. So yun lang, abangan natin yung mga susunod na actual na mangyayari. Pero for now, let's see. Bisitahin natin yung ano, yung Hamster Combat ko. And tingnan na natin kung ilan na yung cards na nandun. So yan. Alam nyo, nasanay na ako na ano, nagtatap dito. Kahit wala naman nangyayari. And, ayun. So, na-confirm ko yung iba na hindi nag-connect ng wallet nila. As in, na-burn na yung, ano, yung kanilang tokens. So, wala na sila dito. Sayang. Anyway, so yun. So, yan. Ito na yung mga cards. Ilan na to? Hamster proposes marriage. Important decision. Kaninong marriage kaya, no? Yan. hamster on a date, shopping, buying an apartment, amusement park. Ay, meron na pala akong pwedeng iyan. Ayan, i-upgrade. DYOR. Do your own research. Ewan ko. Hindi ako sure kung ano yung ibig sabihin nun. Pero baka yun nga yun. You own this card. Ayan. So, madami na. Ilan ito? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, yun. Wala naman ako na-miss. So, may 15 cards ngayon. And sa games, let's see. Andito pa rin yung puzzle game. Parang nagawa ko to kanina. Hindi ko na kung bakit. Parang hindi na naman. Anyway. Parang feeling ko lang nagawa ko siya. Oh, check natin kung ano. Tama ba itong ginagawa ko? Ayan, tama. Yay! O, diba? Ganun-ganun lang. Meron na ako isang diamond. Pero itong hexapuzzle, hindi ko na nilalaro masyado. Kasi sobrang time-consuming. Tas, ang konti lang naman ng diamonds na makukuha. So, wag na lang. Parang, kailangan maglaro ng halos 1 hour para dito. Tas, wala pang 1 yata yung diamond na makukuha mo. So, yun lang. Abangan natin kung ano yung mangyayari. So, that's it. Thank you for visiting my channel and watching this video. See you in my next videos. Bye!